Oh my fucking god, this thing is crazy!
Today.
Good. Wild. Oh, we got the Groms out here. I gotta get out there to really show y'all what's going on. It's crazy. We got the KP Mini. Another Grom.
Let go. That's what they're saying. Let go. I said, fuck it.
Right,
Jesus, take the wheel.
Coming in with it. Ooh. No big deal. Hey. Good stuff.
And then after that, you just drop in, just ride the barrel and get pinned.
Got one. Guess I gotta be going 45 for that shit to be full.
Mm-hmm.
definitely trying to learn. Hey man, it's all really in the foot brake. That's your best friend. That's the only thing that stops you from looping back is the foot brake.
When I get there, I get so scared, so it's to the point where like, I let go and I just drop that down.
But you ain't even at 12 o'clock yet. It just feels like you're at 12 o'clock. Like when you're learning, you'll be like right here, and it'll feel like you're like at 12, but you're not even there yet. Once you watch videos and shit, and you see like, oh, I'm not even that far back.
So what gear you get up out of?
You're on a two-stroke?
Yeah. Two.
First or second, man.
First or second. He always say first or second, but you can do it on
most
two.
People are going to say second.
Yeah, second. That's the first
I'm only one. Saying because he's on a two-stroke. So yeah, I don't know how torquey those things are
so
in first gear.
That bitch a little gas then. That's
yeah,
gas
you got to hit the power band. And that's where it's a little, not harder, but...
That's where that bit fly.
It's just different. Because this shit has engine braking. Yeah. So that shit, you really got to be on the foot brake. It's better in the short lot, bro. Because you'll actually learn how to drop it back, slow it down. And then once you could do it in the lot, you could do it in the streets like nothing. All you really want to do is just get your wheel off the ground and hit the brake. Make sure you're always covering the brake. Already did.
What you did? Fire and what? Water and flames. What you did?
Water. Fire. Air.
Ice and fire.
Jesus, take the wheel. Right?
Give it a real clutch on.
whoa, hey.
So close, almost had it perfectly at balance point with the wheel lock spinning.
Y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Your boy Slick on one wheel. We out. Peace.